Hey guys, if you run into an issue with your iPhone X, XS, or XS Max, here's how to do a restart or soft reset on the device. First, we're going to click volume up, then volume down, and hold the power button on the side. You'll see this option come up here. Continue holding. After a bit of time, the screen will go black. Keep holding the side button though. Once you see the Apple icon, you can let go. This will cause the device to reboot, hopefully fixing any issues you have.